The Enclave were the true masters of the United States. Our members were unable to rise above their own disagreements, leading ultimately to their destruction.
So how does that relate to the Enclave as we see in the later games? Does that mean that the Enclave doesn't really exist?